And also the APA having a last call party to Matt King. Last time Farouk and Bradshaw will be together.
Hey, get our cameras back there. I think aren't they playing strip poker with Tori?
That they are. X-Pac with a forearm to the side of the face.
Cameraman, get to the APA office, quick!
Of the Rock, in a great belly-to-belly by the Rock. Tremendous throw into the cover. Hook to the leg. X-Pac get a kick out. He does, and here comes Hogan. And Hogan's all fired up. Right hand to Hall. What an X-Pac. And Nash shot as well.
Hogan in!
Oh, a clothesline by Hulk Hogan.
Look out, X-Pac!
X-Pac tossed over the top rope with ease by Hulk, who will be part of SmackDown next week when the brand extension gets underway in a boot to the face. Look out, could be it.
You gotta be kidding me.
A leg drop by the Hulkster. Here's the cover. And Nash breaks up the three count.
He's on Faminex.
The arm is down. Scott Hall has got that sleeper locked in.
That did it.
The leverage on, if the arm goes down here, it's all over for Hogan.
He's out like a light.
Uh-oh. And Hogan keeps the arm alive. Tries to build the adrenaline. Quickly to his feet. Elbows to the midsection. And here comes Hogan.
Don't let him hook up, whatever you do.
Oh, a suplex for Hogan. And both men down center of the ring. And Hogan desperately needs to make a tag. Look at Kane.
He's going the wrong corner. Look at Hogan, he's disoriented.
Look at Rock, look at Kane. Like caged animals wanted to this matchup. Hogan crawling to his corner. Can he make the tag? And he does, to the big red machine, Kane.
Uh-oh,
Kane to the top rope.
Here he goes!
The nearly seven-footer knocking Scott Hall down.
What a flight!
And X-Pac, ooh, a tilt-a-whirl. Hand for his effort. And Scott Hall off the ropes, Kane. Oh, look out, side slam. And the big red machine is cooking. The man Ric Flair drafted to keep the NWO in check. And Kane doing the job tonight.
The big red machine is on fire. No, that may put him out.
A big boot to the temple by Kevin Nash. And here comes the Brahma Bull. The Rock with right hands in his own. And Nash back through the second rope.
Yeah, Rock's going right out after him.
Scott Hall makes a tag to X-Pac, and we haven't seen this in a while.
Here it comes.
Went for the Bronco Buster.
Oh, no.
Kane calls.